extraordinary to see Texans come here. And it's indicative of who we are today. At this time, every level of government is working together, cooperating well. I spent the last several days yesterday. I was visiting with the emergency management in Houston, dealing with the flooding down there. And we're seeing the city, the county, the state, and federal government all working hard. The governor has entered a disaster declaration, which is the first step in federal emergency relief. There are a series of federal statutory thresholds that have to be satisfied initially. It appears those thresholds are likely to be satisfied by the magnitude of the damage we're seeing. And I'm confident that the Texas congressional delegation will stand behind you. In a bipartisan manner, Senator John Cornyn and I will work together very closely. The Democrats and Republicans of the congressional delegation will stand as one in support of the federal government meeting its statutory obligations to provide the relief to help the Texans workers.